Look at our Budgie. He's got loads of confidence. Something has just changed these last couple of months. He's hopping on my shoulder, on my arms. He's playing about with my fingers. I never thought we'd get this far with him. This is like into his second year. I can't see because you're on, Pete. Look at that. Look at him. Look at the little take. He's getting quick too. He's getting quick. What's he doing? Hello, you. Wasn't that fun? Hey, wasn't that fun, Bob? Oh, gosh, where's he gone now? There he is. Hello. Oh, he's going to go off. Oh! And off he goes again. Isn't this great, everybody? Bob's just suddenly realised that life is a lot more fun when he's not in the cage. Or in his safe places, you know? Oh, what a little take. What a little take he is. Oh, what's that, Bob? What's that? It's a piece of wood. It's the door job. He's exploring and all sorts, isn't he, Peter? Places he's never been before. Oh, that's it. Hoppity, skippity, jump. Give the ball to Peter, Bob. Look at him run. Look at that. Look at him run. Just to encourage everybody that's got Budgies, I want to remind you that this little thing bit me. And was so cage territorial when we got him. He didn't like fingers, even like, you know, 10 months, 12 months. He just didn't like fingers, did he, Pete?
No.
He would come out, he would use and abuse me to get what he wanted. But it was like, no, you go no further. And so we just kind of let him be. We let him be and we never gave up just allowing him to come out and having fun with him. Hey! So did you with the little fingers like this, Pete? Like that? No, I meant kicking the ball like a... Oh, anyway.
It's making a pigeon sound. Is he sure it's not a pigeon we've got? A miniature pigeon.
He's sort of like looking for you to like, come on, play with me. What's he like? Bring him over here, Pete. Bring him over here. All right, we better go. Bye-bye. Oh, we can't go yet, can we? We can't go yet. Look at him. Cheeky little tank. There we go. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Hey, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.